Recent reports have shown that famous Roblox developer and YouTuber, Tencel, has been found dead on March 30. He was working on a new slap battles glove called Sans, and died shortly after. We wish him the best in the afterlife.
Ah, bueno, adiós, Master.